Supervisors in Hinds County are planning to use park money to help fix the broken jail. 16 WAPT's Tiffany Bradley talked to one new supervisor who says it's the best way to save the detention center.
Monday marked the first Hinds County meeting with new supervisors Tony Greer and Daryl McQuarter. And Greer's already pushing for a new plan at the Hinds County Detention Center.
Discussion? Ms. Callum?
Yes, sir. I support the motion that's been made.
In the meeting, the board approved Greer's request to move $1 million from Parks and Recreation to help fix the jail.
If we're going to have a crime prevention plan, it needs to begin with the work at the Hinds County Detention Center.
A judge gave the county a deadline.